If a household has not registered by this date, it will not be able to receive this €100 grant from the Department of Social Protection from September 2015. The Department of Social Protection will be communicating separately with households from July onwards in this regard.